Welcome to all to the video session. I am Isaikimuthu, the Maths faculty in Vidyalakshmi NEET JEE Academy. Now I am going to take CBSE 12th standard mathematics paper in which the relation and functions chapter. In this chapter, the board MCQ questions will be discussed. Let us go for this. Look here. In the relation and functions, first we have to find the Cartesian product. The first question is, let A equal to 1, 2 and B equal to 3, 4. Usually we think A cross B, but the question is B cross A. B cross A means you have to find B 3, 4 with the A 1, 2. How the answer is given, the B cross A answer equal to B cross A, the value equal to 3, 1 and 3, 2 and 4, 1 and 4. This is a B cross A. That's the answer for the questions. But the four options are given. What are the options? Look here. First one, 1, 3. It is not the correct answer. So it's a wrong. Second one is an empty set. Third one also is not correct. So the correct answer is none of these. Therefore, the correct answer is this one. Look here. Here A is a set consists of two elements, 1 and 2. B is 3, 4. Find B cross A. So we take the B first and A second. Then the cross product value equal to this value, which is not available here. Therefore, the correct answer is none of this. Now let's go for the second question. Let P equal to X, Y, Z and Q equal to 3, 4. Find the number of relations from P to Q. For this question, we have a formula. What is the formula? The number of relations from P to Q is the number of subsets of P cross Q. That we can find the number of relations equal to number of relations from P to Q. This value equal to, this value equal to, just a minute. This equal to 2 power n of A cross B. N of A cross B equal to 2 power n of A into n of B. This value equal to 2 power the 3 into 2, which is equal to 2 power 6, that is 64. The correct answer equal to 64. That is equal to the first option. We need not go to for the B, C, D. In this problem, number of relations from P to Q, which is equal to formula 2 power n of A cross B. N of A cross B equal to n of A into n of B, which is equal to 2 power 3 into 2. The value equal to 64. That is the first option. It's a correct answer. Now let's go for the third problem. The third problem, let f of x equal to x squared and g of x equal to 3x plus 2 be two real functions. Find f plus g of x. It is a addition of the two functions. You know the formula. The formula equal to f plus g of x, which is equal to f of x plus g of x, which is equal to substitute the values of f of x squared and g of x equal to 3x plus 2. On simple now checking the options 1, 2, 3, 4, A, B, C, D. Among these, the first one is the correct answer. Therefore, f plus g of x equal to x squared plus 3x plus 2. For the third question, the answer is option A. Similarly, you can find the problem f minus g of x, f into g of x, f by g of x also. The same type you can solve it. Now let's go for the fourth one. The fourth one, f and g are two real functions. The functions are given f of x equal to 2x minus 3 and g of x equal to 3 plus x divided by 4. Find f composition g of x. It is a very simple. Look here. F composition g of x. This value equal to f of g of x. Now substitute the values of g of x. The g of x equal to 3 plus x divided by 2. Now the f function, which is equal to f of t, which is equal to f of t, when the f function takes the value 2t minus 3, that is equal to 2t minus 3, substitutes the values of t, that is a 2 into 3 plus x divided by 2 minus 3. On simplification, you get the value of x. F composition g of x equal to f of g of x, substitutes the value of g of x, and the you call it a t, this value equal to t, then 2t minus 3, function t, f of t means 2t minus 3. Once again substitute the value of t, on simplification you get the value of x. It is also first option. For this, f composition g of x equal to x. It is the first option. You don't bother about the second, third and fourth. Let's go for the fourth problem. Hello friends, this is the fourth problem, 1 1 on 2. What is 1 1, what is on 2? 1 1 means the definition, x is not equal to y implies f of x is not equal to f of y. It is a one type. Another type, or f of x is equal to f of y implies x equal to y. This way or this way you can prove it. This is for 1 1. F is 1 1 means this way you can prove it. F is on 2. How we can prove? Let y belongs to the domain, codomain. The x is a x belongs to A such that f of x equal to y. It means that every element in the codomain should have a pre-image in the domain. Then it is on 2. Here we have to check the function is 1 1 on 2. How we can find the function equal to? Let us see, f of x equal to x squared plus 3. Already we know that x squared is an even function. Therefore, look here, f of 1 which is equal to 1 squared plus 3, the value equal to 4. What about f of minus 1 which is equal to minus 1 whole squared plus 3 which is equal to 4? That is, 1 is not equal to minus 1, but the images are equal. F of 1 equal to f of minus 1. Therefore, f is not 1, 1. F is not 1, 1. For in order to show that it is not 1, 1, we are taking the function f of x squared plus 3 and substitute the value x for 1. The output equal to 4, and another substitute x equal to minus 1, the output equal to 4. That is, 1 is not equal to minus 1, it gives the output the same, f of 1 equal to f of minus 1. Therefore it is not 1 1, not 1 1. What about on 2? It is on 2 or not? Let us check it. Look here, in order to find on 2, you check this, f equal to f of x equal to, that is the x squared plus 3. The simple way, y equal to this value, y equal to x squared plus 3, then y minus 3 equal to x squared, then x equal to square root of y minus 3. What are the this equal to f inverse of x equal to the square root of x minus 3. What are the input value for the function? What are the input value for the function? For this, the square root must be greater than or equal to 0. X minus 3 greater than or equal to 0. X greater than or equal to 3. For the real number, x equal to minus 3, sorry, plus 3, the value 3. Only the upper portion has the pre-images, the lower portion has no pre-images. Then x less than minus 3 has no pre-images. That is, x less than 3 has no pre-image. No pre-image. Therefore, is not on 2.
the function is not on 2. The answer is not 1 1, is not on 2, therefore neither 1 1 nor on 2. Option D is the correct answer. Let's go for the fourth one, sir. Sixth problem is given by f of x equal to x squared. This function is an even function, is automatically not 1 1, not on 2. Already discussed f of x equal to x squared. This is an even function, power 2, the power is a 2, therefore is not 1 1. The reason, f of 1 equal to 1, f of minus 1 also 1, 1 and minus 1 go to the same element, the value equal to 1, therefore elements have the same image, therefore is not 1 1. F is not 1 1. For this, the function is from R to R, that is a x has minus 3 has no pre-image, x has no, y has minus 3 has no pre-image, therefore in general f of x equal to x squared is not 1 1 and also on 2. Y equal to minus 3 has no pre-image. That you see that the real number, this real number, that is here, minus 3, 2, 1, 0, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. This side 3, 2, 1, 0, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. This numbers has no pre-image. It has no pre-image. Therefore, is not on 2. Is not on 2. Therefore, it is neither on 1 1 and nor on 2. This one option. Next one. Let's go to the next problem. F from n to n. Now check here. Previous f is from R to R. Now it is from n, from n to n. N means set of natural numbers. N means that is set of natural number 1, 2, 3, 4 up to infinity. The function from natural number to natural number, this equal to this. It is defined by f of x. Therefore, f of 1 equal to 1. F of 2 equal to 4. F of 3 equal to 9. F of 4 equal to 16. Therefore, it has a images 1, 4, 9, 16. The images are different. That is, x is not equal to y. Implies the corresponding images are also different according to the domain and codomain. Therefore, f is 1 1. In the previous case, is not 1 1, but here it is a 1 1. Therefore, it is a 1 1. What about on 2? On 2, here the negative numbers are is not there, but the in between 2 is belongs to the natural number, the codomain of the function. It has no pre image. 2 belongs to the natural number, it has a no pre-image. The 2 belongs to here, it has a no pre-image, mean is not also on 2. It is neither 1 1 nor this is a 1 1, but not, it is a 1 1, this option, option C. This question is 1 1 but not on 2. Reason, but not on 2 reason means 2 belongs to here, which has a no pre-image. Therefore, this function is a 1 1 but not on 2. Look here, in the previous case, it is not 1 1 not on 2. But here, just refined it. The f is a 1 1 but not on 2. The answer is C only. Now, let's go for next one, f from n to r defined by f of x equal to x squared. What is the range of the function? The range of the function equal to, look here, it is from n to r. The range of the function equal to range of f, which is equal to, look here, 1 minute. Which is equal to set of all f of 1 and f of 2 and f of 3. etc. up to infinity. This value up to infinity. Now it is equal to 1, 4, 9, and 16, etc. the value. Therefore, on comparing the four option, first one is a suitable one, second one something wrong in the third element, fourth one is also third one is also wrong, then the correct answer equal to A. the range of the function is given by f of 1, f of 2, f of 3. F of 1 value 1, f of 2 4, f of 3 9, etc. You compare this 1, 4, 9, 16. It is a range of the function, option A. Now let's go problem number 9. F of x equal to e power x, g of x equal to log x. Then find the composition of the function. Very simple questions. Look here, f composition g of x, which is equal to f of g of x, which is equal to f of log x to the base e, which is equal to e power log x to the base e. On simplification, the value equal to x. So f composition g of x value, f composition g of x, the value equal to x, which is equal to first, second, third, four options. Among these, first one is a correct answer. F composition g of x equal to x. It's the correct answer. The next one, let's go for 10th problem. The 10th problem equal to f of x. It is somewhat different. It is a deviate from the regular one. F of x equal to e power x. Gx is the reflection of f of x with respect to y. Then what is gx? Reflection of f of x means it is something we have to recall one definition. What is the reflection of this? Look here. It is a e power x is a function, e power x, and log x equal to this function. Now this is a straight line passing through the origin, which is equal to y equal to x. It is e power x. This is equal to log x, log x to the base e. E power x with respect to y equal to x, a log x is a reflection of e of x. It is called the reflection. Reflection of f of x with respect to y equal to x. Now, how to find the correlation between these two? Very simple. Look here. The reflection of f of x with respect to y equal to x means, then the next connection equal to g of x equal to f inverse of x. We have to find the inverse of the f of x. Let y equal to f of x, which is equal to e power x. Then y equal to e power x, we have to find the value of x. For this, log y to the base e equal to x. Then the f inverse of x equal to is a useful procedure, which is equal to log x to the base e, which is equal to g of x. G of x equal to f inverse of x, which is equal to log x to the base e. You look here, g of x is a reflection of f of x. Then the relation between these two equal to f inverse of x. G of x equal to f inverse, which is equal to log x to the base e. Therefore, the first one is the correct answer for this. Look here, if we need the important definition, g of x is a reflection of f of x with respect to y equal to x, immediately you have to write this result. Then only you can to solve. The inverse of function is equal to, very simple, it is as usual procedure, you can find it. Then let's go to the null. The relation in R set is an equivalent relation, is a definition. Equivalence relation means it must be reflexive, symmetric, transitive. All the three conditions should be satisfied. Here, yeah, first A, symmetric is not correct, reflexive not correct, transitive not correct. All of them should be satisfied. Therefore, D is the correct option for this. It is a definition, therefore no explanation not necessary. And 13, R be the relation defined on real number, defined by the relation. Look here, A related to R, which is equal to, which implies A less than or equal to A squared. You have to check it is a reflexive, symmetric, transitive. Now look here, A related to R is a true or false, let us check, which implies A less than or equal to A squared. It's never possible, therefore I cancel. It is not reflexive. It is not reflexive. And another one, A related to B, which implies A less than or equal to B squared, then this implies B squared less than or equal to A, it is not possible. Therefore, automatically R is not a symmetric. What about the transitive? A related to B and B related to C implies A less than or equal to B squared and B squared less than or equal to B less than or equal to, sorry, one minute. b less than or equal to c squared. Now if you take a less than or equal to b squared is less than b squared is less than or equal to c power 4, a less than or equal to c power 4, it is also not satisfy the transitive relation. Therefore the relation not satisfy reflexive symmetry transitive. Then the correct answer equal to not a not b not c. The correct answer neither reflexive nor transitive nor symmetry. The option D is the correct answer. Let's go for the next one. 14 is then from R to R, find which one of the following is 1 1 on 2 1 1 on 2. You know that everything f of x equal to x squared, it is already discussed, is not 1 1. Is not this function not 1 1, already discussed, and also not on 2. What about the f of x? It is a linear function. The linear function is always 1 1 and on 2. Therefore this function is 1 1 and also on 2. What about the third one? Mod function is also just like x squared, it is also not 1 1 and on 2, not 1 1 and not on 2, not on 2. And finally f of x, it is also not 1 1, not on 2. How we are going to take f of x equal to x square? In this f of 1 is 1, f of minus also 1, 1 and minus 1 is not equal to minus 1, but this implies f of 1 equal to f of minus 1, therefore is not 1 1. What about on 2? Some negative value have no pre images, therefore a c d should be removed. The b equal to f of x equal to x is a clearly linear function, is 1 1 and on 2. The correct answer equal to b. Now let's go for 15th problem. The 15th problem, f of x equal to square root of x plus 2, find the domain of the f of x. Domain of the f of x means what are the correct input values for the function. We have to find f of x equal to square root of x plus 2. Inside the square root always positive, negative should not be allowed. That is a important condition. The inside the square root x plus 2 should be greater than or equal to 0. That is x greater than or equal to minus 2. That from the real number minus infinity to plus infinity, here minus 2. From here to here, the input values are satisfied the function. Therefore, the domain of the function equal to closed interval minus 2 to infinity. That is option A is the correct answer for this problem. F of x equal to square root of x minus 2, x plus 2. The what are the input values? We have to check inside the square root must be greater than 0. It gives this value on marking the real line, and the domain of the function equal to closed interval minus 2 to infinity. The first option B, C, D should be cancelled. That is the 15 questions should be discussed. The same thing should be discussed later on. If you practice this, you can get 40 out of 40 in maths. But we will give more problems for homework also. Follow us. Please subscribe for this video also. Thank you.